pwede terminal, wala eh.
Era.
Ay, ang ganda yan. Yan. Wow! Terminal. As in cancer, terminal cancer na yo. Wow! I love you, please dedicate this song to my good friend, Evelyn Atali, who's celebrating her birthday today.
Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday, my dearest love friend.
Thank you very much, my dear.
This is my first came along. Here within this terminal where the passes arrive, I was a commuter on the 804, worked for a computer on the 19th floor, and you came down the aisle of the bus and you sat by my side. Shoulder up to shoulder, we shared that 9 o'clock ride. Oh, my heart was screaming as you left your seat. Following your movements, I was at your feet. And oh, down into the terminal, one of a smile. So you smile. Won't you leave out word for today? You asked of me then. So I pulled him sick on the way to the home of a friend. We were all alone from that 8 a.m. till 3. Thought the fire had gone out of me, but falling the sleep of my life from gray into red made the weary wonder of Wall Street rise from the dead. Could have held a bat in my eye entire life, but I had to get on to the kids and the wife. So I left for the terminal where I began. Baby, no, I wouldn't have left if I didn't have a man. So here I am this morning where love has asked for the dance. Here within this terminal where I passed on a chance. Lord, I'll never find her though I truly try. Probably she's found another blessed ride. And I am now about to begin the last of my days. I'm within what others would call the terminal place. I myself can only say it's living dead. Right into the office with a song in my head that goes la da 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 da. And you know it grows. Forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Adon Vlogs. Thank you.